Guys, I'm just gonna do my makeup for today. Now, obviously, it's gonna use my favorite, L'Oreal Infallible 24 Freshwear. Looks like this. I showed you in my last video. If you're with me, I'm gonna use this one again. I tried many foundations, but this is the best one so far, some I really like. I'm gonna say that happy Saturday. It's gonna be a lovely day today, and later today I'm off to an event. It's called Digiloo. It's a concert with a lot of different artists, like a show, I think. I can't explain it to us. And it's my friend in England's birthday. So have a birthday, Chris. Hope you will have a lovely day. Where are you up to? If there is someone else's birthday today as well, happy birthday to you too. It's very warm in here, as usual. Or it's because I just showered. See if I've been everywhere in my face. So, and then I'm gonna use my concealer in the same brand. And this is in color Oatmeal. And the foundation was in Lynn, number 100. This concealer and foundation is so good. I just love it. Covers everything and sits all day. Cover anything. Blend out. Meanwhile, I've done this. Sorry, I don't speak that much. I just try to concentrate. What is your favorite brand of makeup? Let me know in the comments. Looking good. Look like a ghost, almost. Okay, done with the concealer, I think. Take my brush of Real Technique. And I'm just gonna use eyeshadow from the ColourPop Brunch Date palette. I just love this one from Sola Beauty. It's maybe not Sola Beauty, but I love these colors. Especially this one, and that one. I have never used this one because I'm scared to use it. And this one I like. Dora. One of this as a base. Think this light one in the corner. That one. And then I'm gonna use one of Suela's colors from the ColourPop. And then I'm gonna use the Champagne Toast. Over all this. It's a different brush. I can use this one. To the sun side up. Thank you. And then I use pancake, please. And then we're just gonna do some mascara. This is what it looks like so far. I have to put the light because I can't see what I'm doing. I hate doing mascara because it's really hard to not paint outside. Sorry about the background, I'm watching the news this morning. And paint it outside. There and there. This video is already 50 minutes. Gonna fix this. Now I'm done. Let me know what you are up to this weekend. Thank you. And now when I've done my mascara, I'm just gonna try to do this wing. I'm not good at it, but I will try. If I can find it. It's also from L'Oreal. It's called Superliner Ultra Precision in the color black. Like this. Pretty good. That looks good. Now I'm just gonna do some highlight and bronzer. This is almost empty. So I think I have to fix a new one. This is from Isadora Face Sculptor. Now we're gonna do some highlights. And last but not least, the eyebrows. And this is from Tanya Burr's Cosmetics, Self-Sculpt. I don't think she do this once anymore, but I love it. Can't really tell you what shade it is because I don't have the package left. Or still. And I finished with this brush, so it look more natural. Brush my hair. And I'm gonna finish with a face mist from Eveaia. I don't know how to say it. It's made in Denmark. Looks like this. So I'm gonna do that. And then I'm finished for the day, and I will see you when I'm on my way to the concert / event later today. So see ya. Hey guys, at my mom's house right now to pick up some things, and now I'm headed in town to buy something to drink and some food and some snacks, because as I said earlier that me and my brother are leaving for the Diggiloo tonight, and this is the outfit for today. Let's go try to see if I can show you. See you when we are on our way to the concert. I feel alive.
Oh, I may not come. I won't let you. One more reason for you to blame. I might return. Och hjälten Ted Gärdestad. Han skrev den där låten och sjunger den där låten som jag önskar att jag hade skrivit. Det har jag inte, men jag får äran att sjunga den för er ikväll. För kärlekens skull heter den. Är det så att ni kan orden eller får lite feeling, får ni gärna sjunga med. sand and a rock. To wonder if we could be you and me. Is it too late?
Hey guys, I'm back from the Diglu show. And it was really, really good. And had a really good time. And it's midnight now, so I was gonna go to bed. See you in the next video. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss any more videos from me. And yeah, as I said, see you soon. Good night.